value stop was supposed to be a temporary layover for me, a pit stop to gas up and get my bearings before the magnificent future ahead. I don't plan anymore. I don't even think about the future. While everyone else dreams of peace on Earth and puppies, my eyes are wide open to the evil closing in around us.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe. History will reflect that I am the wretched soul responsible for awakening a Kandarian demon. I beg you to perform the following actions in order to prevent its further spread. The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
That's good. Keep moving. You're okay.
Come into the light, you creepy bastards! Always bring a gun to a deadite fight.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
Sugar is making my teeth tingle.
This should keep us safe.
Don't piss me off!
This looks painful.
Ready to kick it up a notch. I can see how bad things actually are. This feels pretty.
Feeling better already.
Enough. trigger is making my teeth tingle.
Survivors have collected another portion of the map. An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done. Now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items. In the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position.
Hold it! legs up to space like Edgar.
Spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly. Possession of the Kandarian dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact.
Great.
The lost pages and Kandarian dagger are in your possession. You have all you need to banish the Dark Ones back to the Deadlands.
Follow me.
doubt that the demon will attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon. You must not allow it. Samonda Enzin. With the recitation of the passage, the physical manifestation of this dark spirit has been banished to the rift.
Revenge is mine, schmucks! Go tell your mama you got your asses kicked by a bunch of losers. No offense, guys.